I still remember 3rd of December.
Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be buying the Lunar New Year house. I'm super excited, so let's just get right into it. The Lunar house is $2,000. I have had this house before, but I could only sold it, so we're going to buy it again. Build. So it matches. And this is the beautiful Lunar New House. I'm just gonna give you a little walkthrough. I know you can like barely hear me, but that's just because my voice is like kind of gone right now. So we're heading in real quick. Here's like the walk-ins. There's like two little seats.
This up to living room.
There's a piece of bread. That is so funny. So there's just like a little thing up here. There's a little shelf and we don't want the bread. So oh, there's a little crate and stuff which I don't need. To be more theme. So I'm keeping all the Lunar New Year furniture because I just feel like it's super pretty. So I'm just gonna lock my doors very quickly. But then like, it's just like a lot of rooms, like a lot of rooms. So yeah, ooh, that plant is so pretty. Just a lot of empty rooms, so nice. It's like, so oh my god. And then it just leads you right back. If you go out on this side, you're on the little balcony. That's super cute. Yes, I only have 36 bucks because I spent all my bucks on this house. So we're definitely gonna have to earn more before I start decorating, but that will be probably for another video. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a big fat thumbs up and let's see. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
To a savior who could.